What lies behind you and what lies in front of you pales in comparison to what lies inside of you. To be yourself in a world that is constantly trying to make you something else is the greatest accomplishment. For every minute you remain angry, you give up 60 seconds of peace of mind. It is not length of life, but depth of life. Nothing great was ever achieved without enthusiasm. A man is what he thinks about all day long. Once you make a decision, the universe conspires to make it happen. The ancestor of every action is a thought. All I have seen teaches me to trust the Creator for all I have not seen. The years teach much which the days never know. People do not seem to realize that their opinion of the world is also a confession of character. Adopt the pace of nature. Her secret is patience. The first wealth is health. We aim above the mark to hit the mark. An ounce of action is worth a ton of theory. We gain the strength of the temptation we resist. For everything you have missed, you have gained something else. And for everything you gain, you lose something else. The creation of a thousand forests is in one acorn. Shallow men believe in luck. Strong men believe in cause and effect. He who is not every day conquering some fear has not learned the secret of life. In skating over thin ice, our safety is in our speed. We are always getting ready to live, but never living. Doing well is the result of doing good. That's what capitalism is all about. The reward of a thing well done is having done it. Win as if you were used to it. Lose as if you enjoyed it. For a change. Character is higher than intellect. A great soul will be strong to live as well as think. The invariable mark of wisdom is to see the miraculous in the common. To be great is to be misunderstood. Money often costs too much. A great man is always willing to be little. Bad times have a scientific value. These are occasions a good learner would not miss. Everything in nature contains all the powers of nature. Everything is made of one hidden stuff. Science doesn't know its debt to imagination. The health of the eye seems to demand a horizon. We are never tired so long as we can see far enough. Great men are those who see that spiritual force is stronger than any material force, that thoughts rule the world. Some books leave us free, and some book make us free. Common sense is genius dressed in its working clothes. Every artist was first an amateur. No change of circumstances can repair a defect of character. Nature and books belong to the eyes that see them. Every man I meet is in some way my superior. The best effort of a fine person is felt after we have left their presence. It is one of the blessings of old friends that you can afford to be stupid with them.